We used to be that perfect couple, you know? That one that everyone wants to be. But you see, that didn't last very long. And never lasts long. Back when we first started getting invites, I'd question myself on why this is happening. And he understood me. He understood who I was. He was always there for me. And most importantly, he loved me. Completely. So why did it just have to go to shit? Well, truly, it just goes back to who we both are. We're simply unlovable people. And I guess even two people who are both unlovable can't love each other.
Thank you. Will you come over? If Charlie knew I were doing this, I brushed back her hair behind her ear. She was crying. Crying a lot. It was the first time in my life where I truly felt like there was nothing that I could do. I've always considered myself a good person. Being there for other people, putting them over myself. You know, that night when I first saw her cry, something in me made me feel powerful. I realized how much I could affect her. And I started to use that to my advantage. I thought I was a good person, but I'm not. And I did this for what? It isn't worth it. It was never worth it. And now, I have to deal with the guilt and the regret every single day.